So my passion project is very visual. So that's in my surroundings and at my work. So I'm interested in beautiful things, art, gardening, and faces. So it was very lucky that I became a dermatologist and was able to use this passion to further my interests and to help patients.